Recently, several students from HOB entered the Delaware Freshwater Wetlands Art Contest. And we had a winner. Congratulations to Daniella Suras. Her art features two birds swimming in a pond in front of some beautiful wetland grass. Congratulations, Daniella.